And now, Lucy Nemetz is back with another story from London.
Talk 49.
Yes, I tell you something from London, a London experience. In the year about 1960, I lived with my family in London. We lived in Wimbledon. My husband was on business there, and I had time to discover London with him and alone, and it was very interesting. Sometimes, because in London, nearly everything is the other way around. And on weekends, both of us, we went to markets in London, which are very interesting, and it's funny to listen to the salesmen who are standing in front of their stores and praising their things in a very amusing way. And one Saturday, we went to Petticoat Market, and after having finished our shopping, we passed the store, and a man was standing there in front of a window and cleaning it. And this was interesting. And when I looked closer, I saw that a tool, and this was cleaning the window from both sides. Oh, that's interesting. I would like to have that. And I watched him, and it looked very easy. And in the end, when he finished, I said I would like to buy it. And I looked at this gadget. It was consisted of two plates. On every plate there was a sponge fixed and filled with cleaning liquid. And the one which you could take for the outside of the window had a hold. So I bought it and took it home to Wimbledon, where we lived. I met some ladies from the neighborhood and told them what I had discovered. And they were very curious. They said, oh, we would like to see that. And they said, yes, well, come to me on morning coffee. I could try this tool, and you can watch me. Oh, that's a good idea. And they came and we had coffee. It was funny with them again. And then we went upstairs to the bedroom where the window was going to be cleaned. I took this gadget and the one side for the outside I took in my left hand, and the other one for the inside on the right hand, and put it on the window, one on the outside and one on the inside. And then I started to go up and down the window, and it worked wonderful. And nearly I reached half of the window. One half, which was cleaned, looked like new. And the ladies were astonished and said, oh, I said, we would like to have it again. And I went on with my work, but all of a sudden there was a crack, and one part of this tool went out of the window and down into the garden. I said, something must have done wrong, and ran down and catched it, took it back and fixed it again, and went on with my work. But it didn't work again. I was disappointed now, and the lady said, don't worry, go to the market and change it for a better one. Yes, I did it. My husband came with me, and we looked for this salesman who had bought it to us, but he couldn't find him anywhere. So I said, no, I have a thing I don't need anymore. But my husband said, these things happen, and it was just a funny experience. And I said, yes, I would see it's like you. And I wrap this tool now and in a, and put it away, and said I keep it as a souvenir from London in Vienna.
Talk 49. 49. 49.